introduce you to my conductor.
Hello.
Douglas Boyd. Ask you, how do you feel about doing all three Mendelssohn concertos in 3 days?
Well, it's pretty intense, but it's more intense for you. I mean, it's a phenomenal number of notes, actually. And I think that's the only reason they're not performed. When you think that the A minor that we're recording this morning, he was barely 13. I mean, it's just...
it's unbelievable.
It's beyond belief. It's absolutely beyond belief, you know. And there's some fantastic kind of examples of this astonishing composer who is this kind of bridge between a classical world and a romantic world, which I'm sure is not even conscious. It's a complete discovery for me, and it's the first time I've conducted them, and they're just a sort of total delight, and I love making music with you.
Likewise. Thank you.
But this sort of combination of live recording, where you get a certain energy that you it's very difficult to completely replicate in a recording studio, mm-hmm. and then we use the recording sessions to just for that extra kind of je ne sais quoi.
Yes, and all the dirt, sort out the dirt.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.